Today we're talking about the XRF and X-ray fluorescence and how we've used it in the Proctor bronze project.
Over the past couple of years, we've tested over 140 of Proctor's bronzes.
Right. So as I understand it, it's also reading whatever elements are in the patina?
It is.
Because it's just barely going through the surface of the patina?
That's
to
correct.
Read the metal?
Okay. So for the official study, we read the underside of the base, which is usually not patinated.
In the past, you would have to take a little piece of the object and put it in a machine that would destroy it and then tell you a reading. So nowadays, we use this machine and it emits a little X-ray into the object. The electrons get all excited, and as they fall back down into their original shells, they give off a specific amount of energy that comes off as a fingerprint for the element.